In this video, we will learn how to calculate rank correlation coefficient from a given data set where ranks are not given, the data is given, and also we can see from the given data set that the values are repetitive, so we will get repetitive ranks. So how we can tackle this type of data? Let us see. First, we need to calculate the ranks of scores and ranks of IQ. The ranks of the scores and IQ of 10 students have been given here. We need to calculate the ranks of score and rank of IQ. We need to rank this score, then we need to rank the IQ. So I will indicate the rank of score as RS, and I will indicate the rank of IQ as RIQ. So these two data we need to calculate. Then I will select this cell and I will click, or I will type equal to. Then I will go to formulas. I will select the insert function. I will select the category statistical if it is not selected. Then I will select the function rank dot average. By clicking on OK, a window appears. We are ranking the scores. So in the number, I will select the first score. In the reference box, I will select from 35 to 50 the entire data. Then I will lock the cells by typing dollar between before D and before 19. That is a cell address, dollar D, dollar 28. Then here again I am going to rank it in descending order, so I will type 0, then I will click on OK. So this is my rank, then I will drag it up to the last. Now we get the ranks of scores, and we see as there are repetitive values, there are common ranks or average ranks. Then I will rank the IQ, again I will type equal to. Then I will go to formulas and I will select the insert function. I will select the category statistical if it is not selected. Then I will select the rank.average function. Here it is. Then I will click on OK. Again the window appears. As here I am ranking the IQ, I will select the first IQ. Then I will select the reference from 100 to 110. I will lock the cells by typing a dollar before E, dollar before 19, which is the cell address. Again, dollar before 28, again it is a dollar. The order in which I am going to rank this is as descending, so I am typing it as 0. I will click on OK. Then I will drag this up to the last to get my ranks. So this is the rank of scores and this is the rank of IQ. As we have repetitive values, so we have average ranks or common ranks. Then I need to find out the rank correlation coefficient. I will go to insert function. Then I will again select the category statistical. Then I will simply select correl or correlation. Then I will press on OK. Again a window appears. In the array 1, I will select the rank of scores. In array 2, I will select the rank of IQ. Then I will click on OK. So this is my rank correlation coefficient of a given data set which has repetitive values. So the ranks are also the average values. We have the same ranks for the numbers. In this way, we have calculated the rank correlation coefficient of a data set which has repetitive values. And I have shown the process in which we can find the average ranks for this data. So in this way, we can simply calculate the rank correlation coefficient of a given data set with repetitive numbers.